Maybe it's my personality. I kind of always enjoy what I am doing. So I enjoyed, when I learned the craft, I enjoyed it. And then when I worked at that hospital, I left the operating room and they allowed me to work on the floor. It was a urology floor. And the nurses, I will always be grateful to them because some of them prefer to sit at the nurse's station and talk and laugh and do nothing if possible. And of course, I was all eager. So they taught me how to give injections and how to change dressings. And of course, we didn't have to worry that anybody would be sued. So I loved it. I enjoyed it. I had the best time. I loved my job. I mean, I didn't have the good title. I was also humiliated. Interestingly, that also stayed with me because there were now girls, women, 18-year-old, that they just finished. They became registered nurses at the age of 18 because it's a different system. Of course, they were basically my superiors because they had the diploma and I didn't. And I still remember one of the girls, and I was told that she hardly managed to get through the nursing school. She wasn't very bright, but she had the power. She had the diploma, and I still remember how she told me, "Go to the blood bank and bring the blood transfusion for the patient." And I still remember the tone of her voice. No, please, no, thank you, stayed with me.